decided New Mexico was where they wanted to be. So in 1963, with three children in tow and one on the way, the couple moved to Red River, where John went to work as an assistant manager at Red River Ski Area. From 1970 until 1979, as co-owners of Powderpuff Mountain, a small ski area near Red River, with Gary and Fran Starbuck, the Millers taught cross-country skiing in Red River's backcountry. In 1985, the Millers turned that little sideline into a business when their groomed ski area atop Bobcat Pass opened as the Enchanted Forest cross-country ski and snowshoe area. Said Judy recently, "I really hope I can just keep on doing this." You know what, Judy? So do we.